Hello, it's DJ Productions Center here, and this is science topic number one, Eastern oysters. The little picture should be up right here soon, and it'll show you a visual of what it looks like. Well, got my little study guide here. Okay, so, I don't know how to pronounce it, so it will be on the screen also. So, or I'm just gonna find out a Google Translate thing. And it lives in brackish and deep water, usually to 8 to 35 feet, I'm pretty sure. If I got correct, look it up for me, please. And roll in the food web. The food web, the predators, the bacteria, usually MSFs and dermo. I don't know what those are, so pictures. That's all I wanted. And I don't have all my things on here, so. And my other co-worker is going to look first. Well, that is all it. No more. Wish this video could be a little longer, but no. Bye!
Oyster shell will have water in it. Always have water. It would also have Eastern oysters as one of the most important seeing the world that shall be here. Females produce here. And they have less than 24 hours to fertilize. Then adult oysters.